Albuquerque firefighters and paramedics will soon have more life-saving equipment. Last night, city councilors voted to let the fire department spend $1 million more on equipment, including EKG monitors. Currently, the machines are on about 20 ambulances, but they'll soon be added on 22 more. Firefighters think this will help them save more lives and cut their response times by about 17%.